Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. So that last episode, that's what a huge lore fan, whether it be Assassin's Creed, Fallout, Mass Effect, Elder Scrolls, those little details, that's what we look forward to quite a bit. Kind of funny to see that was put in Watch Dogs as a joke to not really be considered canon, but then they've made it canon now. So Aiden Pierce is a part of the Assassin's Creed canon. So let's head back in to the Mummy Bayek. That's also a great way of getting around that Bayek needs not have had children at some point in his life to see his entire life now, because he's a mummy and we can get his DNA. Back we go.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful.
Wind.
Pretty long prologue. We didn't take our buddy's advice and, find a razor and shears.
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.
Whoa.
Yamu, home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
Whoa.
There's our first Crocs of the game.
Hmm. Keep the nebs safe.
After him.
Now what are they attacking me for? What have I done here? Maybe I need to invest in that talent to rip someone off of their horse. It seems like you could. Maybe I can shoot the horse.
What?
Buddy, bushes.
Hey, are you an idiot?
Wisely took cover.
Are you?
The guards here are vigilant.
Not vigilant enough.
Hey, what?
Sandstorm coming.
Ugh. also looting the property and then selling it back to the families.
Lost.
Mentioned we don't want to be out in this, really. Yeah, figures, bird would not be available. Is this a person that was killed? Are these like got radiant quests here? Hit him. Those are the people that killed me too, aren't they? Yes, they are. Okay, so dying to that group,
keep the damn safe!
Whoa.
Yeah, buy me some time! I must push on!
Yes! The Neb is down! Have your guts for that!
Whoa.
Okay, so someone, someone avenged my death, too. That's nice. So hopefully someone avenged me out there. Borrow this. I don't think I want to go swimming out there. I'm out of arrows too. I don't know if I got. Wow, that's a lot of them. Oh, that's the big one there. Okay. Croc. Get up the tree. Get out of there. Thank you. Yep, we bit off more than we could chew, huh? Gotta get the big guy. Only two left. But it is the big one. Well, that was intense.
Ah!
God, that'd be a terrifying island to be stuck on. I don't think I'd take that bridge there. Actually, just getting your water would be kind of terrifying if you were reliant on the Nile for your water needs. What can I craft here? Store. That's what I need to do. Guards over there. Where's that boat? Dare we swim? Let's try it. Let's take the gamut. This is a sign of fearlessness or idiocy.
Right decision, Gere.
Oh, hey. I'm gonna borrow this, actually.
Any tour? The art were dear. Xia and Un.
Just need to get to the island there.
Kerehaya up to you. Ah, in Jehutimus.
Thank you kindly, sir. Whoops. Not sure this is safe if I were to break through that. Maybe from here.
Scene of death. I should investigate.
Huh. I guess it's maybe hinting. Come back later. Let's grab the viewpoint and head back then. Should probably get to town. Maybe get a actual hidden blade. In the distance. Find another boat to borrow. Oh, he waited for me. Right, but since I drug him out here, I killed him.
I'm afraid I must borrow this.
Where's the main quest? Let's just stay in the water so we're not tempted to deviate. It's probably out of this guy's way a bit. Probably was headed home to the wife and kids. Fish traps.
Halt! Stay there!
Hit a crocodile. Fare thee well.
Oi, tis Maisonos Afrosinis.
May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Μάτα τούτα εστίν.
Μόριας παρασκευάς. Σι ελάβνη χιούργη γνέστε.
Only we had a codex. Or database.
Ιδιώτη. Ο Γαλός, έβγε.
What in the name of Horus are all these soldiers doing here?
What's wrong with you?
There it is. Seven wonders of the ancient world, right there.
Lux! See a lovely field, you master!
Lexon, Lexon!
Idioti! A lovely nook! Morias Paraskevas, Madatuda Vesti!
Stood for about 700 more years after this.
Oui! This Misonos Afrosini!
Earthquake brought it down finally, though.
Maxa, a lovely Kakisteos!
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
O Galos, Evge!
Probably didn't take kindly to people climbing on the obelisks.
How will I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
I'm guessing they're gonna go with the Caesar destroyed the library scenario. Or destroyed accidentally during the siege.
Morias para que vas mata tu danestín.
See if there's an actual interior if I gotta climb. Stairs, the old-fashioned way.
Morias para que vas mata tu danestín. Hoy, dismeison los afrosinis. Galose.
All right. Therapist. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis! I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. I am eager to see you.
Is she safe?
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Gotta remember, this city is more Greek than it is Egyptian.
Phanos. He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to an Honey Goat.
In heat!
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there. Have a little faith.
Thank you.
Ah, yes, have a little baby. It's gonna be our hideout. First sanctuary of the assassins.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
Hidden blade, at long last.
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love.
Okay, so our target list. We actually have to kill all five of them. I think we're gonna do a bit of side questing, do a bit of exploring once we come back, but I'm gonna look around here, look around the library quite a lot more. Maybe I wanna scope out the lighthouse as soon as possible too.